Welcome back to The Extra Factor right here on ITV2. Now, earlier tonight, we saw the very emotional sing-off between Andrea and Lauren. Andrea was saved by the judges, which means that we now have to say a very sad and fond farewell to the incredible Lauren. So for the final time, show your love and support for Lauren, everyone. On The Extra Factor, there's absolutely no shame in going out at this stage of the competition.
None at all. I've gone out to three of the most amazing people I've ever met in my life, and I can safely hold my hands up and say I'm happy with that.
I mean, you did incredibly well, and let's not forget you were on the tour.
I know.
The X Factor tour next
year.
I'm
so excited.
So the work's going to begin again in like a few weeks.
I know, right.
So just have a Christmas, chill out, and then come back.
Hope so.
Now, we spoke to Cheryl in her dressing room. She's obviously very upset.
Yeah.
But one of the viewers and tweeters asked if she could dedicate a song to you to get you to sing it, what would it be? And she said that she'd sing I'll Stand By You, but it would be her dedication to you.
Oh.
Which was really, really
the
cute.
The thing is, I know she will as well.
Do you think you'll stay in touch with her?
After the show, I said stay in touch, yeah? And she went, don't even say that. And I was like,
uh-huh. Well, that's nice to know, though, isn't
yeah.
it? Because a lot of people at home never, you know, I'm not sure whether they know whether the mentors will always stay in contact with all
no,
of the acts.
No, we will. JB's already invited me around for dinner tomorrow.
Has he now? Get in there with the family. That's a clever idea. Now, let's go back to the very beginning. What was it that made you want to enter for The X Factor in the first place?
I'd been counting down the days
really?
For about 8 years until I was old enough.
Seriously?
And then as soon as I turned old enough,
they let me. But maybe that's for a reason.
Well, yeah. Yeah, I wouldn't have been ready at 14. But
everyone's been so surprised at how composed and ready you are at 17, you know.
I love that.
You're a toughie.
Yeah.
Who are you going to miss when you leave?
I'm going to miss all of them. Obviously, there's only three people left in the house now. And I really, really do believe I found friends for life. So I'm going to miss all of them, but I'm going to see him next week, so...
True. But it's such a unique experience that, the people that you meet along the way are people that you're just going to have a connection with forever.
Yeah, it is strange because you wouldn't think when you moved into the house, well, I didn't anyway, that they would be my friends for life because
Not
I'm competing against them. But
Oh, true, of course. It's a strange dynamic, but then you're just so close.
But they are honestly my friends and family for life, so...
Well, you had the best bits on ITV1, but we've got even better bits here on ITV2. Check this out.
Thank you.
Lauren Platt.
How old are you, Lauren?
I'm 16. And I know
where I've been. We may have found someone special with you.
One of your girls embarrassed themselves.
I said to Peter Crouch,
you played so, so well.
And his face was just like, I didn't even play.
You were born to sing.
Lauren, frog's legs.
Eat it.
Would you let me?
I'm going to have to take you to the three.
Oh, my God, no.
What a feeling. Let it go to my back and slam the door.
You spoke to Demi Lovato, actual Disney legend.
Every now and again, she goes, you're really cute.
Are you ready for
scared me with those contact lenses.
Just call my name.
I just get more and more fond of you each week.
Smile. Are you eating properly?
All I eat is cheese and crisp sandwiches.
It's no good.
I loved your little brother. He kind of stole the show a little bit on you.
She's always talking. I mean, that girl could talk the hind legs off a donkey.
Had the best.
Oh, my God, so I didn't tell you right then.
Don't you worry, child. See, heaven's got a plan for you.
You never let us down vocally. You are the perfect little pop star.
What was your biggest moment of the series?
Moving into the house. moving into the house. I remember the day I moved into the house, I was looking at everyone getting ready to walk in, and I just cried and cried and cried. Oh. I was like, we're going to have such a blast, guys.
And so second great. Question, now that you're out of the competition, who do you think is going to win the X Factor 2014?
I think Ben's going to win.
Ben Hay now.
Yeah.
Give it up for Lauren, everyone!
Hello, you at home. Do you want to see more exclusive videos? Then all you need to do is subscribe to the X Factor channel. Go on, click the button. It's right here. You know you want to.